Now we'll head on to SAS with Shami's Unusual Hearts Foundation to reach out with aid to the inmates there.
Okay, it's the 11th of August, a day to Saratu Abdul's birthday, and every year she comes with her foundation, the Shami's Unusual Heart Foundation, to reach out to inmates. Today we're in SAS and she's come to give foodstuff to the inmates. How are you doing,
Sarah? I'm fine, thank you, Rachel.
So what are we doing here today?
We're just marking my birthday and that of our director, who is also a sponsor. His name is Alex. His birthday is on the 13th and mine is on the 12th. So we're here to celebrate with the inmates.
Fantastic.
Like, as usual.
As usual.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. So what and what have you brought here today?
We bought a lot of food, a lot of drinks, you know, relief items. We bought toiletries. We bought slippers, mosquito nets, you name it. Just quite a lot of things to help them, you know, live a bit comfortable.
Fantastic. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Well, at the first instance, I'm representing the CID FCT Command. I could say thank you very much because of this kind of gesture you extend to our suspects. I was here last year when you brought food as well. We really appreciate you because you don't make the suspect feel neglected. We really appreciate your gesture and may God continue blessing you.
I will only say that you should keep up the spirit. Then other members of the public should emulate what you have done now, at least from time, at least in the spirit of the season. It's very correct. It's a good encouragement.
So keep say to the public.
Tomorrow happened to be Shami's, the founder of the foundation's birthday. The next tomorrow, the 13th, is one of our sponsors, birthday too, Zillion. He's based in South Africa. So we came out to reach out to the inmates here. With some food, drinks, some toiletries, and some clothing and all that.
Fantastic. And what can you say to the public?
Well, I think even though we know that these boys or the people here are criminals, but we shouldn't neglect them totally. We should come once in a while to reach out to them.
Rachel the Piper.